How do you find the office snacks?
Yeah, it's too sweet lah. Need more greens, right?
Hi, I'm Andrew, and welcome to a special episode of Beyond the Grass Door. I'm still jobless, and I'm here at Mandai to see what they have to offer. I think at least can see some funny animals. Hey, not me lah, the other kind. Oh wow.
Hello, welcome to Mandai.
Is this how you get to work every day?
We have three parks here, so the buggy does take us from place to place.
Okay, sorry, I forgot to ask you. What is your name? What do you do here?
Liza. I'm heading the people and organization development team. Typical stuff would be like their training, their development, making sure that they are fulfilled, they are engaged on the job. I make sure that the organization is growing aligned to our business objectives. Yeah.
Okay.
Fun stuff.
Really? Can you introduce your name and what you do here?
I'm Zen. I curate wildlife experiences in our parks. Today, for example, we have a camp starting our staycation in the wild with the manatees starting later in the afternoon. So I'll be running that.
Can you have staycations with African painted dogs?
You probably can in the future, just not in there with them.
Oh, how come? Cannot cuddle with them?
You can, but it'll be the last time you do it.
Okay. Are you the HR, the head rhino? If you work at the zoo, does that mean you can't work from home? Can you like send food to the giraffe?
Not quite. We do have opportunities where staff members can work from home. In our flexi work arrangement, we have actually three categories, right? We have flexi time, flexi place, and flexi week. Most people call it Blue Sky Friday.
What? Blue Sky?
Friday. So we are happy that we can leave an hour earlier on Fridays.
Is that for everyone or do you have to choose?
So depending on the nature of your job, some will be contingent on whether that job allows them to.
Yeah. I see. If your job doesn't allow you, can you have like a
We have flexi
money.
Time. Money. Good one, Andrew. We have actually flexi time. You don't have to start work like 9 to 5, 9 to 6, that kind. You can start as early as 7:30 and you wrap up earlier.
Actually, the initiatives sound quite promising, but how do you know the employees actually like working here?
Our colleagues are never shy.
Yeah?
They tell us what they like and what they don't like, right? We try our best to be responsive where possible.
Right? Yeah. I'm going to ask them. I have to hear from the horse's mouth.
You have to hear from the horse's mouth, yes.
You got anything to say about the staff welfare here? Do they give you enough snacks?
How do you juggle being a parent with your work here?
We have this hybrid work office program that lets us work from home a couple of days and work from the office a couple of days, which is really awesome because I save like 3 hours on commuting and I get to actually spend that 3 hours with my kid. On the other days, I get to come here and see my work family.
Which is your favourite animal here?
My favourite animal would be the otters.
So if the otters and your kids were drowning, which would you save first?
My kid, the otters can swim.
Well, what if the otters are handicapped? They can't swim. Actually, I thought that there would be a lot of OT because there's the night safari. Like, do they expect you to work through the night?
And if you want a job with us or not, then I'll put you through the paces.
Not if I have to work through the night. Like, I want my sleep like a sloth.
So the night safari has a team of its own and they don't come in like 8:30 or 9. They come in like 4:30.
How about you? Are you more of a night owl or...?
I'm nocturnal.
You're nocturnal, really?
You will see me at night safari.
How do you like working here? How's your performance bonus? What happens if one of the pandas give birth and you need to rush in on your off day? Do you get off in lieu? Or?
If you think of the pandas and the animals that the curators care for, right, it's family. So I think staff members don't think immediately of I'm going to get a time off or demand for a time off, right? But yes, as a company, we do give them time off after the whole celebration and whole festivity, right? Because the panda birth, we've been waiting for it for 10 years.
What kind of animal do you think your colleagues would describe you as?
I like to think of myself as a rabbit, cute and cuddly.
At work?
Or a mother bear. I take care of people. Or an elephant. Let me tell you a story. We realized that our staff members were working really, really hard. Mm. So we came up with a program called the Caliphant program. The Caliphant. So we studied the behavior of elephant. We know that they have a herd instinct, they take care of their own. And we realized that with the COVID situation, there may be staff members who may have financial needs. So we put up a Mandai Cares hardship fund, and it's all through donation and contribution from staff and board members. So under the Caliphant program, we partner HPD, and they've brought in webinars, they've brought in exercise programs. So later, join us at Zumba.
Why do we need to do Zumba?
Give us active, it's something HR does. It's like a team bonding, you know? See?
So they enjoy it?
I think so.
Were you forced to come here?
No, of course not.
So do you need to come to get the extra bonus? It helps.
No comment.
Do you find yourself having more free time because of the flexible work arrangement?
I don't think like parents actually ever have any free time ever.
Whoa.
But it helps me have more time with my kid. I think we've grown as an organization to be more family focused and to actually really care a little bit more about this work-life balance and work-life harmony. It's really come a long way in how they take care of us as employees.
So work-life harmony sounds interesting, but there's a saying that leopards cannot change their spots. So how do you get the upper management and the bosses to go along with it?
It is management who takes the lead. We don't write policies first and then expect management to follow.
So the leopard leads the herd?
The caliphant leads the herd.
Are there any openings at Mandai for me?
Can you handle reptiles?
You only have openings in the reptiles?
We start everybody off from them.
I don't do too well with reptiles. I'll think about it.
I'll be waiting.
How many days of annual leave do you get? Is there enough? No?